Hi, in this our video of the audit test equity and liability section, I am pleased to show you how to test salary, bonus, and vacation liability. The purpose of this our video is to illustrate the possible audit procedure that could be performed to verify the completeness and accuracy of payroll liability for salary, bonus, and vacation. The tests that could be performed and are covered in this AO video are confirmation letter to labor consultant and reconciliation, for which the selection is made during preliminary or period end phase, and the testing part is performed during final phase. Vacation accrual test, for which the testing is performed generally during final phase, as well as salary and bonus accrual test. The optimal procedure to perform to mitigate the risk of material misstatement is a matter of professional judgment of the auditor, and therefore is based on the entity, the information available, the risk assessment, and the audit plan. Now let's see the key point of each audit procedure that are covered in this AO video. Confirmation letter to labor consultant and reconciliation. For this audit procedure, the auditor has to select the labor consultant, assess the reliability of the information received from the labor consultant, and eventually send the confirmation letter. And regarding this part, I will suggest to refer to the dedicated AO video. In this video is covered the part of the test under which the auditor has to reconcile the figure in the reply from labor consultant with the trial balance amount. Vacation accrual test. To perform this audit procedure, the auditor has to review the vacation accrual detail, determine the number of items to test, and select the item. Then he has to obtain the documentation to test the computation of the liability. Salary and bonus accrual test is a procedure that requires the auditor to review the detail of salary and bonus accruals. Then he has to determine the item to test and select such item. And for the item selected, he has to obtain the proper documentation to test the computation and, if any, payment of the accrued liability. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. To view the full video of other audit topics, request the video by mail. PDF slides are also available. Otherwise, find the video online on the most common e-learning platform as Udemy, Skillshare, and many more soon. For our video on Audit Insight and all video preview, visit us in YouTube, Facebook, or LinkedIn, and subscribe for to be updated on any new content. If you prefer private classes for learning, to have a teacher completely dedicated to teach you audit topics at your own speed and answer all your questions, book our private classes that can be held online or on-site. For detail and to book your private class, contact us by mail. Audit Advisory Service help you with any project related to audit, as accounting procedure, estimate, financial adjustment, and other audit-related activities. Outsourcing of audit activity service give you the opportunity to have an expert taking care of your audit work, while you can dedicate your time to more important tasks. Whatever choice you make after the video, just remember to focus, learn, and do it.